Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the GATE 2020 notification and complete details regarding GATE 2020 notification. So don't forget to stay tuned to this video till end because there are a lot more information waiting for you. So now let's begin our video. Coming to the GATE 2020 notification has been released today by IIT Delhi, that is Indian Institute of Technology. IIT Delhi has released the GATE 2020 notification and all the details regarding GATE 2020 notification on 9th of July 2019. So as per the notification, exam, that is GATE 2020 exam, is going to be conducted on February 1st, February 2nd, February 8th and 9th of 2020. I'm repeating the important details and dates. 2020 of GATE is going to be conducted on February 1st, 2nd, 8th and 9th of 2020. So now let's see what are the important dates regarding application of for 2020 GATE. So the application process will begin from September 3rd of 2019. So from September 3rd, 2019, the candidate and the aspirants can happily start applying for GATE 2020, and the last date of application process for GATE 2020 is 24th of September 2019. That is, after 24th of September 2019, you are not going to be allowed for application. You can apply for GATE 2020 from September 3rd, 2019 to September 24th, 2019. So now let's see the exam dates. Exam dates are going to be on February, which starts from 1st, 2nd, 8th and 9th regarding the dates of the exam. So now let's see what is the exam criteria, eligibility criteria for exam. So you should at least have bachelor's degree in engineering or technology. You should either have, I'm repeating this point, this is very important point. You should contain your bachelor degree either in technology or engineering. You should either contain your bachelor's degree if also in architecture. Like if you have your bachelor degree in architecture, it's fine. And you should, or like if you are not having the bachelor degree in engineering, technology or architecture, you can at least have the bachelor degree for BSc, which is a 4-year program. Okay, you should have the bachelor degree of BSc, which is a 4-year program. Note this point. And you should at least have the master's degree in either science, stats, statistics, mathematics or computer application. And you should have 4-year integrated mathematics degree in engineering or technology, or 5-year integrated mathematics degree or dual degree in engineering or technology. I'm repeating all the points. You should have bachelor's degree in either technology or engineering or architecture, or you can also have the 4-year program degree in BSc, or you can have the master's degree in the branch of science, mathematics, statistics or computer applications, or you can have the combined degree of 5 years, which is a dual degree in either engineering or technology. Okay, now let's see what is the exam pattern for GATE 2020. Coming to the exam pattern, the exam will be conducted with the 24 subjects including engineering, architecture, aerospace and biotechnology, as well as the chemical engineering. So totally you'll be having 24 subjects. Okay, so number of questions are going to be 65. Okay, 65 questions are going to be the number of questions in the GATE paper 2020, and the exam will be the multiple choice questions, which is the computer based exam. And the total duration of the exam is going to be 3 hours, and the marks are going to have with 100 marks. Like you're going to write 65 questions for 3 hours for with a marks of 100 at max, like 100 max marks. So that's it for today. You can happily start your registration from September, and don't forget to register yourself on or before 24th of September. And that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. Like and share this video with all your friends who are going to apply for GATE 2020. All the very best. For more such wonderful videos, subscribe and hit the bell icon. Like and share this video. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your GATE 2020.